Ah, yes, Texas, the land of barbecue, bluebonnets, natural wonders, and castles. Wait, castles? Yes, castles. Although this may sound surprising to some, Texas is home to several beautiful, historical, and in some cases, spectacular castles. One of the most amazing is known as Falkenstein Castle, located about 12 miles southwest of Burnet, Texas. Naturally, along with this Texas-sized castle comes a Texas-sized fairy tale. It all started in 1995, when a Texas couple named Terry and Kim Young visited the impressive Neuschwanstein Castle in southwestern Bavaria, Germany. During this tour, the Youngs were intrigued to learn that, in addition to the castle they were currently visiting, King Ludwig had secretly been making plans to build another castle, which was to be named Falkenstein. The castle was to be built approximately 12 miles from Füssen, which is the old town located just below Neuschwanstein. After considerable time and effort, the Youngs were able to obtain copies of the original diagrams that had been intended as the basis for building King Ludwig's Falkenstein Castle, which had ultimately never been built. With these diagram copies now in their possession, Terry and Kim left Germany with the indescribable feeling that they truly had something special. Upon their return flight home, Mr. Young looked at Mrs. Young and boldly asked, "Sweetheart, what would you think about spending the next 10 years or so building our very own Falkenstein Castle in Texas?" To which Kim smiled and replied, "Why not?" And so they did. Thus, the Youngs returned to the town of Burnet, Texas, and began the process of building their very own Texas-sized fairy tale castle. And today, Falkenstein Castle is a popular wedding and event destination. The grounds are teeming with the beauty of the Texas Hill Country, all over the place, and new people every day share in the magic inspired by the original German King Ludwig of Bavaria. Falkenstein Castle is set among 113 acres of preserved Texas parkland, and on a clear day, there's a 360-degree view from the castle that extends 30 miles in every direction. Within the property's white limestone walls, there are 4 acres of land available for guests to explore. Two notable features on the property include the really calm, tranquil lily pond and secluded butterfly garden that's home to over 150 varieties of wildflowers and herbs. The venue offers a $4,000 wedding package that includes all-day access on the date of your event, 2 hours of rehearsal time, wedding coordinator, photographers, and a space for your ceremony and reception. The castle can also be rented as lodging for a night, with some past rates having been placed around the region of $2,000 per night. So if you've ever wanted to live a day as a king or a queen in your very own medieval castle,
some of you may die, but it's a sacrifice I am willing to make.
And you're willing to pay the big bucks for it, then this may just be the fairy tale experience that you've been looking for. Wow. Well, that was really cool, wasn't it? Thanks a lot for joining me on the adventure. Please don't forget to like the video and subscribe to my channel, ExploreRC, if you're liking what I make, as well as clicking on the notification bell so you can know whenever I produce a new video. I'll see you on the next one.